Would you be more focused on a task if you knew someone was watching you with a critical eye? What if that someone was a friendly robot or a mean robot? To test the effect of robots on human concentration, researchers gave 58 people a classic test to measure how much they were paying attention when there was a robot in the room. Participants were shown a series of words in different colors and asked to identify the color in which the word was printed, ignoring the word itself. More focus is needed when the word itself is a color word than when the word is color neutral. The difference in the time it takes to identify both kinds of words is called the Stroop factor. The subjects took the test twice, first alone and then again with a new set of words in the presence of a robot, which was programmed to turn its head as if it were watching them. Right before the color test, the subjects interacted with the robot, asking it a series of questions. The robot was set to either good mode, giving friendly, positive responses, or bad mode, giving abrasive, negative responses. Subjects completed the test fastest in the presence of the bad robot. It was faster than when they were alone or observed by a friendly robot. Previous research has shown the presence of a belligerent human can improve our focus on tasks like the Stroop test, but this was the first time this was studied with robots. As social robots become a bigger part of everyday life, for things like elder care and therapeutics, it's important to understand even the unintended effects that robots might have on how humans act and think. So while researchers don't think robots will end up bossing humans around anytime soon, being a little wary of humanoid bots might actually be a good thing when it comes to focusing on the task at hand.